Something has really upset Moaning Myrtle.
You mean more than usual?
I could hear her wailing all the way from the grand staircase. And the court outside her bathroom is flooded again.
You don't think someone else has been attacked, do you?
Anything could have happened. Come on, let's go see what's up.
Would you be interested in trading? Something else at me?
Someone threw something at you?
Yes, they did. It's over there.
Careful! My dad told me some books can be very dangerous.
It looks like an old diary. Belonged to T.M. Riddle. Whoever he was, he didn't write in it. It's completely blank.
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Tom Riddle.
I'm at Hogwarts and horrible stuff's been happening. Do you know about the Chamber of Secrets?
Of course I know about the Chamber of Secrets. In my fifth year, the chamber was opened and the monster killed a girl. I caught the person who'd opened the chamber and he was expelled. I can show you if you like. I can take you inside my memory of the night when I caught him.
Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right. Come on out. There you go.
Evening, Rubeus.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never.
Stand aside.
No!
Harry had always known that Hagrid had an unfortunate liking for large, monstrous creatures. But he was equally certain that Hagrid would never mean to kill anybody.
Riddle might have got the wrong person. Maybe some other monster was attacking people.
How many monsters do you think this place can hold?
We always knew Hagrid was expelled. And the attacks must have stopped then. Otherwise, Riddle wouldn't have got his award.
Riddle's diary! It's gone!
What?
But only a Gryffindor could have stolen it. Nobody else knows our password.
Exactly.
Kill this man. Let me live.
The voice! I just heard it again. Didn't you?
I didn't hear anything.
Harry, I think I've just understood something. I've got to go to the library.
But McGonagall said we have to stay in here unless we're in class.
And I've got to talk to Hagrid. If he set the monster loose last time, he knows how to get inside the Chamber of Secrets.
Hagrid's hut is out in the grounds, Harry, but you know that. Follow me, Harry. I just saw someone who looks very much like Lucius Malfoy coming into Hagrid's hut.
Bad business, Hagrid. A very bad business indeed. Things have gone far enough. As chairman of the school governors, I've simply got to act and send you away.
Away? Away to where? Not the wizard prison. Not Azkaban.
I'm afraid so. A dreadful thing, Dumbledore. But all 12 of the governors feel it's time for you to step aside. As of this moment, you are suspended as headmaster of Hogwarts.
If the governors want my removal, Lucius, I shall, of course, step aside.
No!
However, you will find that I will only truly have left this school when none here are loyal to me. You will also find that help will always be given at Hogwarts to those who ask for it.
Of course, if anyone wanted to find out some stuff, all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders. That'd lead them, right? That's the key to the whole thing. And that's all I'm saying.
Come along now, Hagrid.
All right, I'm coming.
We're in trouble now. Oh, Dumbledore. There'll be an attack a day with him gone.
Look, over there. Looks like they're heading for the Forbidden Forest. This ledge is too high to climb.
I'll give you a leg up, Harry. You'll have to brave the Forbidden Forest alone. Good luck, Harry.
Thank you.
from?
Divino!
God.
Human is here.
Is it Hagrid?
No, I'm a friend of Hagrid's. I came to help him.
Why does Hagrid need help?
Some say that Hagrid released a monster long ago in Hogwarts. It killed someone and it must have come back.
It was me he released, but he sent me away. I've never gone back, and I've never heard anyone in Hogwarts.
So you're not the guardian of the Chamber of Secrets?
No, the guardian is an ancient creature that spiders fear above all others. It killed a girl in the bathroom, not I.
Thank you. I think I should go now.
No, you won't. I cannot deny my children such fresh meat. Goodbye, friend of Hagrid.
If I cut those support webs with Defindo, I bet Aragog will fall into the pit.
Bite him, my children.
Winter Sempra! You bit her!
Oh.
At least I learned something from Lockhart's class. Rictus Emperor.
Amazing work, Harry! And look, I found Dad's car. But Hermione is being attacked. She's been petrified like the others.
Oh no! We should get back as soon as possible.
Climb in!